गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज़ अनु फ्रॉम अनुबालास किचन। होप यू आर ऑल डूइंग वेल एंड स्टेइंग सेफ। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू अ वेरी सिंपल डेजर्ट रेसिपी, अ पायसम रेसिपी, नुंग पायसम। नाउ दिस इज माय ओन रेसिपी, सिंपल एंड ईजी टू मेक रेसिपी। सो दिस इज नुंग और राइस एप्पल इन इंग्लिश, एंड दिस इज अ की इन्ग्रीडियंट दैट वी आर गोइंग टू यूज टू मेक पायसम टुडे। Now some quick nutritional benefits about nungu. Nungu is a summer specialty fruit. It is a coolant. It has a lot of water content and it is a rich source of sodium and potassium. So it helps to maintain electrolyte balance and thus prevent dehydration. Also it is very good for all digestive problems, like it helps to relieve constipation, nausea, acidity problem and all that. And it is a good source of phytonutrients, so it's a good antioxidant and it is anti-inflammatory in nature. Also, nungu can be made into a paste and applied externally for treating skin rashes. Since it's a coolant, it helps to relieve the itchiness and all that. So the first step is to boil the milk. I've taken 1 liter of milk and reduce it to half. It has to boil till it becomes half the quantity. Now while the milk is boiling, we will soak some saffron. I have taken 1 fat pinch of saffron. It will be 1/2 teaspoon of saffron that I will be soaking in around 2 tablespoons of hot milk. So we will soak this till the milk reduces to half. So while the milk is boiling, now we will make a sugar syrup. I am adding 1/2 cup of sugar and 1/4 cup of water. We'll mix this well and we will let it cook till it becomes a thick syrup. Like if you touch it, it should feel sticky. We have to cook till that stage. Now to this sugar syrup, we will add 2 cups of finely chopped ice apple nungu, and we will let it rest till the milk reduces to half. So the milk is almost reduced to half now. At this stage, I will be adding the sugar syrup and the ice apple nungu. Now just put little milk in the pan. We made the sugar syrup. Use all the sugar syrup. Now this has to cook and reduce again to 1/2 of this quantity. So it will take time. All that is needed to make this kheer is time. Payasam is time and your patience. That's all. Absolutely no skill required actually. Just from time to time, you know, take away the milk from the side. This is the cream actually. If you do not remove, it will become dry. So just keep adding it back to the milk and keep cooking. So we can see now this is really reduced, it's become half the quantity. At this stage, I'll be adding the saffron soaked in milk. Now we will just boil this for few minutes and then we will switch it off. Now this has to be chilled and served. Since we have made a thick sugar syrup, this on cooling will become quite thick. this consistency is good. We will switch it off at this stage. As I told you, this will become thick on cooling and on refrigeration. So we will serve this kheer payasam chilled. So friends, this chilled longu payasam is ready to be served now. Trust me, it is a delicacy. It is very simple to make. I have made it 2-3 times at home now, and everybody loved it every time that I made. I hope you all enjoyed watching this video. Please do try. Leave a feedback in my channel. Do subscribe to my channel and do refer your friends. Thank you.